Hi everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Cheyenne. Well, we're going to pick up a couple yard trucks and take them down to Denver. Is the plan?
Get ready to turn left.
We got 170,000. We got enough money to buy a new truck and hire a driver, so I'll have to do that later on.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
You know, Love's truck stop way over there. To the right. Let's see, got over half tank of fuel. That's enough to get us there.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I believe we're going over to a Walmart distribution center.
Turn right.
To pick these trucks up. I don't know why they'd have yard trucks at a Walmart store. Never know, Walmart sells a little bit of everything, though. Diapers and shit them already. We're about to hit 14,000 miles.
Keep left.
Keep left.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
6 o'clock, the sun should be coming up with here in about a half hour.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
How you doing up there today, SpongeBob? Hanging in there still? No.
Turn left.
I'll never stop at that damn thing. I don't know if I'm supposed to or not, but I'll never do it. There's the logo. See the trailer right over there on the left.
Okay, here we go. Drive safe.
All right, well, I believe we're ready to go. Miles. Half hours.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn right.
Right, turn right.
Turn right.
£9,000, 10 hours, 12 grand.
Right.
Should be a pretty straightforward load. Of course, we are talking about me here, so everything that can go wrong will go wrong.
Keep left.
Way station coming up. We didn't know getting no signal or anything. That's probably because it's on the other side of the road. Through the SpongeBob GPS. Come on, you fucking car.
Keep left.
Good lord. Let the fucking town let you go by and then you slow down too. Pisses me off.
Okay, let's find a new route.
I guess one gets to wait. But we're close to 80,000. 61, that's way to fuck off. It was not in perfect condition. Don't come out here and fix the fucking thing for me. Damage, probably because of the tires. I think it's time to put some fresh ones on. The exit right up here. We're going to take a left turn, it looks like.
And then exit right. Exit right.
That'll be another lane.
Keep left.
Where do you have it there? Damage might be because of, I don't remember if it's this truck or another truck I was in when I almost rolled it over. Hit the guardrail. If it wasn't for that guardrail, we'd be done. Construction zone.
Keep right and then exit right.
Didn't look like it had a damn thing to do with the road.
Exit right.
Ba-da-bum-bum-bum.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
One more mile.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Damn track. Should be dropping off at a Walmart.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
All right. In the pocket. 12,000. 13,000, really.
Ready
sure.
To roll.
Why not? That was fun. Okay, we got house and appliances, 45,000 pounds. Either Monday 5:39 p.m. or Tuesday 12:27. So we should go make it. It says 5 hours to get there, and we got a 14-hour window. All right, let's get this show on the road. Yeah.
Turn left.
right, turn right.
Turn right.
So you have to take a fuel 286 miles. Yeah, we'll be good. Be plenty.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Lord truck, come on now. Fucking mind those own. Work ahead. Oh hell, they working real hard.
Keep left. Keep left.
Should be there by 3 o'clock. Watch out for the deer. Luckily for me, I've never ran over an animal. Well, I just have birds try to fly into the sunroof. Drive through there and just hear boom, and see feathers coming off the back of the trailer. I'm surprised it didn't break. Mr. Bandit, he's got my damn fish. It's like a smoking bandit. What was that? 3 on the kids off of? Yeah. Wasn't as good as the first one. 2 was alright. 3 was just, I don't know. Was smoking crack when they came up with that idea. Colorado. This hill isn't really all that steep like they make it out to be. Bed Bath and Beyond. I heard those runaway truck ramps are pretty rough. Could imagine it's probably like running into a pile of gravel. We'll get around that truck. Like mountain driving. Good challenge. Keeps you on your toes. Into the tunnel we go. I don't know if I'd want to live down here. I'd be afraid the damn place would flood. We've got 75 more miles. There's a cave over there. I've never noticed that before.
exit right. Keep left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Straight on. Keep left and then turn left.
Keep left, turn left.
Turn left. Straight on.
Home Depot.
Turn right. Ready to turn left. Turn left. It's all over now.
All over now. Miles, 5 hours, 46 minutes, 52.2 gallons of fuel, $26,603 earned, and 707 XP. Level 24, professional. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm going to go buy that new truck and hire another driver. And, we'll go from there. Anyways, don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.